Hello, wrestling fans. I'm Casey James Slinga.
I'm Tom Sefray.
And we're the Heavenly Podcast. We're here at Mother's in Easton, Pennsylvania, to witness the contract signed between Dan Champion and the co-founders of Forza Lucha, the Cadmus Brothers. Let's listen in.
We got your contract right here. I think it's pretty fair. Yeah, just take a look at it.
Everything's in order. All the little stipulations and possible match types.
I was talking to Aaron from Shop this morning. We came up with some demands for our own. So if you want to look for them and just agree to them.
Chuck and Orange.
That's pretty fine. It's a six-pack bottle of water. That's cool.
Brush and wash and towels.
Private dressing room for the gentlemen's club. Two pitchers of sangria.
Personal bartender?
Oh, come on. Seinfeld seen it.
Seinfeld seen it.
There you have it, folks. That was the contract sign. Got a little heated there for a second.
Things starting to heat up before it's to three, guys. We're going to have a great time. It's going to be...
Lord, by the